Welcome back, everybody. Billy P. Gaming. Today we are continuing into part 14 of the Doom and Total Run. Let's get back into it.
Oh.
Okay. Cyber Fat Man. Torsion.
This my robot?
I'm not.
We must move. Quickly. There are those who would seek to stop this.
Oh, this helps my god.
I offer you a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
Quick speculations. That was Hayden the robot. He came back in time. He had some weird stuff done to him. Just so that to help me along. But that's just a theory. A game theory. More flaming toilet paper. Defending machine. Okay, that must be me. I'm known to mess things up.
Thank
in here. There we go. Right down here. Just one more key, I'll have the big thing.
Oh.
like that. Those other ones that sound like crazy. That was a lot easier than last one. Doom look like. Damn, Kyle. Shit.
If the crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise again.
Don't say that's my problem. Let's see, you got some flaming toilet paper. History of the Sentinel's port. Eleven, I think. Okay, so pretty much, when the Danes came, the All Mecha was like, no, I'll be on their side. Sentinels, you're with me. He was like, and they ain't really right. Did this. Okay, coin man. Coin bro. Appreciate it. Push the mark. A Marauder toy. I really hate these little bastards right now, considering how long it took me to do that side thing challenge. So I'm the one who took this guy down, allegedly. It was a simple little sword. Kind of weak. Okay. Thank you, sword. So
your vault should contain what you need.
Well, I mean, I didn't take it out. I mean, he's still frozen. Okay, I only got a couple more guys to worry about, and I should be set. Bring armor, pulling health. Let's do this. Ow. Wherever that dog comes out, that's when I have issues. There you go. Fuck on that. Thanks for the ammo. I mean, it's easy to think that I'm just raging for the hell of it, but I didn't show the part where I died 74 times to the Dead Marauder in the little challenge, just cause the game's like, oh yeah, you stay at medium distance and he'll come at you swinging, you shoot him. Nope. Divided. He pulls up his shield and shoots you with a damn shotgun.
And the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.
Well, Samuel, you didn't have to steal my damn sword in the first place, so... Let's see. Is there like a... I get another gap and kill this pinky fast unless they drop me. Okay, kind of weird is this. Let's see. So we got a few secrets right up ahead. First be to the left. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah. Kool-Aid man. And see, there's a pit of red Daemon signs down there, but okay. Ooh, unless those are sword signs. That'd be cool. Get me a new sword. Yeah, it's just on the other side. Okay, that's good. Make sure I didn't miss a door down here. Oh, thank you. There's a lot of people here. Fine, bro, save me. Thank you. Appreciate it. That tingling sensation in your spine. Anybody else? Music's still going off. There's someone here. Slam the head first. Issue of Sentinels Port 12. Uh oh. Let's see. Okay, so pretty much we led the rebellion against the Allmaker and with our Night Sentinels because she turned evil. Alright, got me some more armor, so I got 3 on each armor, health, and ammo. Let's see. Alright, let's go. Oh, and allegedly you can get like the starter pistol from Doom 2016. It's in the game files and code and all that, but you know, they took it out for some reason. Like a lot of nonsense is about to happen. Boop. Oh, I don't know how I missed that. I didn't know that door right there at first. The vault. Cool. Okay, everything's like kind of empty in here. Flaming toilet paper because stuff might go down once I grab that. History Sentinel Sport 13. Angels fight with demons. Look, there's me, I think. All because they tricked that guy into thinking that he could save his son from eternal damnation. We would have won this. What was this thing? It's a red Skittle. It's a Chuck E. Cheese token. Power of the Code Red Mountain Dew. Is it? Okay. Let's see. Open sesame. Or not. Okay, I think I see. There's no there. Yeah, I'll get that in just one moment. I collect all the everything else. Okay, jump. Right there. Gotcha. Just need to get inside now. Quick three. Rage. Let's see. Then just need to do the drop down and... Alright, let's do this. My crucible. Dying already? Why is there just like a big ball hanging in there? Coinbrogue. Alright, going to be right here, y'all. Thanks for checking out part 14 of the Doom and Turn Run. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.